Welcome in this video, and I'm going to share with you right now a specific technique on how to target your followers and then grab attention from them so that they can, you know, see your profile, go into your profile, and then follow you, like your post, etc. So I will show you right now what you can do. First of all, let's say that you want to use this category over here, which is entrepreneurs, or however it is pronounced. And let's see. Let's just go into this, this category. And what you're looking for is basically photos that don't have many, many likes. They can have many likes, but the best thing is that you go to photos that don't have many likes. And I will show you what you can do. So, okay. These photos have many likes. Okay, basically these are the most recent, but again, it's fine. You can do something like that. Let me see. Good. That's actually a good account to show you what you want to do, because she does not have many followers and she does not have many likes. So what you want to do is basically double tap. Good. So you like that post and then add a specific comment. You can say nice, like I did over here. Good. And also follow that person. Now I'm doing it for from my laptop, but you can do it also from your phone. And what this does is that when you come over here, if you see, there are specific people here that liked my photo, the person said thanks here, etc. So, at her account, now I'm going to be seen like a person who liked her photo, commented, and also followed her. So I will be, you know, all over her account, basically, and because she does not have many followers, probably she does not have, you know, many likes and comments every day. So in this way, you will grab her attention and then she will go to your account, like in the specific instance, to my account. We'll see, who is that guy? Like, why? Like, okay, he grabbed my attention, and then probably she will follow me. And basically, if you do this specific technique to an account that has like 30,000 followers, probably that account will not, you know, they have so many likes and comments and follows each day that your like and your comment and your follow that you did will just disappear. You know, because they have so many likes, comments, etc. But if you do this to an account that don't have many followers and likes and comments, then it will grab attention. And actually, because you also give them something, like you give them a like, you give them a comment, it's something that it shows interest in their account. Many of them will appreciate that and then turn back and follow you back. And, you know, comment in your photos, like your photos, etc. So yeah, basically this is the main idea, and you can do that actually very fast. You can do it like 30 times in 5 minutes. It's actually a very fast process, and from your phone also it's very fast. Yeah, also from there. Yeah. So basically that's the specific process. And like if you do it in 30 people, 10 of them probably will follow you back because you grab attention. So yes, this is the one example. Another example, let me check. I could do it with him also. They don't have many followers. So I could actually do it also here. Nice one. And follow. And if you see, like this process can happen actually really fast. And also, if you find photos like, let's say these ones, okay, you could actually probably do it with him also, but he has many likes in his photos. Yeah, I'm just getting messages at Facebook right now, so you can hear the voice, the noise also. But anyway, probably your like and comment and follow will just, get all over the place in his account. Oh my goodness. Sorry for that. I'm just getting many messages. Okay. So, probably you don't want to do it in an account like this, but if you go to his account and then go to his followers, okay, not this one. You can do it also to some of his followers. Okay, like for example, this one. Good. And you can do the same thing basically. Like whatever you want to do, like awesome, whatever you want to write, like follow. All right, so basically this is the idea, and this is effective, and it's a good way to grab attention, to get more followers, and as you can see, you can actually try out all of them, like all of the ways that we share. Because we share many ways on how to grab attention and get followers and combine them, or you can see at the end which is best for you and which works best for you, and then use that or use many. Yes, so this is another way. It's effective again. It will work for you if you do it right, and as I said to you. And yes, basically, this is the information for this video. I hope you liked it, and I will see you in the next one.